Teams are each group in round robin looking forward to the semifinals tonight.